going to say about different types of plants. There are tree, climbers, creepers, shrub and herb. They are the names of different types of plants. Let us start with trees. Big and strong plants are called trees. Apple tree, banyan tree, mango tree. These are examples of trees. Now creepers. Creepers grow along the ground by extending its branches. They have thin and weak stem. Creepers are plants with a thin and weak stem. Creepers cannot stand upright. They need the help of other plants or friends. Bitter gourd, snake gourd and grapes vine. Now shrubs. Shrubs are medium sized plant. Shrubs are smaller than trees. Rose, tulsi, and blueberries. Herbs. Herbs are smaller than shrubs. They do not grow more than 1 meter.
Oregano, spinach, and mint. These are the examples of herbs.
Thank you for watching our video. Bye! Don't forget to subscribe our channel
and like our